Hello from Greece. My name is Cyrilla Makarezoua and I work at CMOP as Network Coordinator. CMOP is an NGO active in promoting migrant social inclusion. We support migrants' labor market integration by providing them with the appropriate skills and career counseling. The promotion of migrant entrepreneurship is a key challenge in all European countries, as migrant entrepreneurs make a positive contribution not only to their host country economy, but also to their home countries. Specifically, over 200 million migrant workers sent $689 billion back home to remittance-reliant countries, of which $529 billion went to developing countries. Boosting migrant entrepreneurship can contribute to better achieving a sustainable and more inclusive growth, especially through the developing countries. However, migrant entrepreneurs, apart from the usual barriers as other entrepreneurs, have to contend with language, cultural differences, unfamiliarity with regulatory frameworks, as well as the risk of social exclusion and prejudice. We are working on helping migrants overcome these obstacles. For this reason, through our involvement in the communities of practice of MN projects, we shared our experiences in supporting and promoting migrant integration in Greece. If you are a migrant or refugee entrepreneur or interested in migrant entrepreneurship, don't miss the MN final online event, Growing Europe, Boosting Migrant Entrepreneurship Networks, in collaboration with the project MApp and Magnet. The event will take place in September and be composed of 4 online appointments. Keep following us for more info.